Let's beat COVID, everybody. Welcome, everybody. This is First Class Fitness. My name's Heartthrob Handsome Rob. I'm going to show you guys a nice and low-intensity workout that I invented. I think you guys will enjoy. This is the first edition of First Class Fitness. It's on MeTV. Brought to you by Head Twister Entertainment. Thank you. You're gonna work out. These cars. The cars are your instructor. You don't need any gyms. You don't need any instructors. You don't need classes. It's quick, easy. Get you a nice physique. See, what you do is you pick up the cars. You squat. You pick up the cars. And every time you see a key, you're gonna do push-ups. Let's get it started. I got a little nickname for this workout. Getting caught in the king's throne. So when you're caught in his throne, you bow to the king. It depends on how many push-ups you can do. You can do as many as you want each round in a set. Here's the first king, King of Diamond. I'm gonna do 30 push-ups. I recommend people that's just new beginners to do at least 8, then work your way up to 10, and go to 15, 20, 25, and then 30. When there are red cards, we're gonna do modern push-up. When they're black cards, we're gonna do classic push-up, modern. I have a variety of workouts that I do with these, with the decks of cards. In other videos, I demonstrate those. This is a great workout. You're mainly focusing on legs and glutes, core, arms, shoulders, and chest with the push-ups. Try to do a proper squat. Heels down, look up like ceiling wise, squat down, bend over, palm the floor, pick up the card, place it. Pick up too many cards, don't worry about it. Try not to stop the workout. Place them back down. And do it all over again. Getting caught in the king's throne, king of clubs, 30 push-ups. And this time we're gonna do it in classic push-up. I mean elbows in. Let's go. Back to the cards. King of spades. Classic push-ups, elbows in. Let's go. Thank you. Laugh King, King of Hearts.
Everybody.
Thank you.